Okay, try never to forget this, but I'm going to play the first song we ever released within our own label, and it was written, both the words and the music were written by Stu Adams. Let's remember him tonight, yeah? Because he's in the room somewhere. He had a wonderful music called Big Country earlier, and then we left our bollocks off the Skids. Okay, Charles. Questions coming.